Demonstrations continued into the night as tens of thousands protested budget cuts they say will gut the country's education system.
The future of the university is under threat, and the cuts will make the life of the students in the universities difficult.
Brazilian universities produce a lot of scientific research, and these kinds of cuts affect the development of that research in universities.
At the heart of the matter, plans to freeze over €1 billion of education funding. It would mean a 30% budget cut for federal universities. Protesters call it an assault on education. They marched all over the country, in Rio, Sao Paulo, and Brasilia, with signs reading books and pencils are our weapons. It's the second protest in as many weeks. Bolsonaro called the May 15th protesters useful idiots, manipulated by their professors. The incendiary remarks only fanned the flames.
I think the main message is that a 30% cut to education is absurd, that it makes higher education impossible in this country.
We are against the intellectual setback that Bolsonaro is imposing on Brazil.
Support for Bolsonaro has plummeted in his first 5 months in office. The government now says it will free up more education funds to make up for some of the loss.